clear Charlie's name, get over his death, and help Dad with all his mom stuff. Hunt Vera until she talks, then rest in peace.
Get Vera through high school and get on with my life, or what's left of it.
Sit here for another 100 years watching people do stupid crap. Is it okay to hate a dead kid, even if I loved him once, even if he was my best friend? Is it okay to hate him for being dead? Please ignore Vera Dietz.